Hello beautiful people. Today's video is set to be fun and exciting as we'll dive into the lively tourist district called Clifton Hill. Clifton Hill is a tourist area in Niagara Falls, Canada, filled with family-friendly attractions, entertainment venues, and diverse dining options. The main part of Clifton Hill is the street of the same name, but Victoria Avenue, Center Street, and Falls Avenue also contribute to the overall experience of the area. There are several museums here that you can go see. Ripley's Believe It or Not Auditorium showcases a wide variety of strange, interesting, and sometimes unbelievable artifacts, exhibits, and oddities. Movieland Wax Museum of the Stars is a wax museum centered on movie and TV characters as well as musical celebrities. Along Victoria Avenue, you'll find Louis Tussaud's Waxworks. It's another wax museum featuring wax figures of famous actors and actresses, singers, and more. Ripley Selfie Studios is a new attraction with over 20 interactive and themed photo booths. Using your phone, you can take fun and unique photos that you can share on social media. Before we explore more attractions here, let's take a look at some of the popular restaurants at Clifton Hill. IHOP is a great choice for breakfast. On my last visit, I ordered the Big Steak Omelette. I also got a side of 3 pancakes, which I had with maple syrup. For lunch, I dined in at Kelseys and had a patty melt burger with a side of onion rings. There's also Boston Pizza, Hard Rock Cafe, and Rainforest Cafe. Speaking of Rainforest Cafe, their gift shop has an aquarium, and here's what I saw. The gift shops at Clifton Hill have cool things from souvenirs to cute stuffies for a fun and memorable shopping spree. At Clifton Hill, you'll also find some haunted houses, namely the Haunted House, Dracula's Haunted Castle, Nightmare's Fear Factory, and the House of Frankenstein, which now has a roller coaster ride on its roof. The Street of Fun offers themed mini golf courses, and these are Dinosaur Adventure Golf, an outdoor Jurassic Park themed miniature golf, and indoor glow-in-the-dark mini putts, including Wizard's Golf and Skipper's Pirate Putt. The Great Canadian Midway is one of several arcades in Clifton Hill. It has over 300 arcade games that you can play and win tickets from that you can use to redeem nice prizes. Just close by is the Strike Game Zone, which adds bowling to the arcade experience. Clifton Hill also has a few mazes you can choose from, which are Big Top's Maze of Lasers and Maze of Mirrors, the Crystal Caves, and the Mystery Maze. Other Clifton Hill attractions worth noting include the Fun House, the Upside Down House, Zombie Attack, Carnival Chaos, the Niagara SkyWheel, which is a 175-foot tall Ferris wheel providing views of the falls, and the Niagara Speedway, a go-kart amusement ride inspired by Mario Kart. Hershey's Chocolate World at Falls Avenue is a chocolate and candy store where you can buy delicious fudge, baked chocolate bars, and your favorite treats. You'll also find merchandise by Hershey's and their popular brands. Next door is the always refreshing soda shop that sells Coca-Cola products. Also at Falls Avenue is Casino Niagara, which is one of the two casinos in the Canadian side of Niagara Falls. During my visit last summer, I stayed at the 4-star Sheraton Falls View Hotel at the base of Clifton Hill. The room I stayed at had a lovely view of the falls. At night, I was able to watch the fireworks show from the comfort of the hotel room. What makes Sheraton Falls View unique is that it has a rooftop pool with a view of the falls on the 7th floor. You can also reserve private cabanas or find a space to relax in the sun. What a perfect relaxing escape! The hotel's 14th floor has an indoor pool, and it comes with this great view of both the Canadian and American falls. There are also nice observation areas of the falls that are just walking distance from Clifton Hill. Planning on visiting the Clifton Hill district? If you're going to several attractions, I recommend getting the Clifton Hill Fun Pass to save money. This pass gives you access to 6 attractions, including the Niagara SkyWheel. Ripley's Niagara Falls also offers 3-way combo tickets to save up to $40 when going inside Ripley's Believe It or Not, Louis Tussaud's Waxworks, and Ripley's Selfie Studios. If you're visiting for a day and need to find parking, there's lots of parking space along Victoria Avenue as well as Center Street. Feel free to check the links in the description for more info on parking. Thank you for watching my video, and don't forget to like and share. If you're new to my channel, be sure to subscribe and turn on your notifications for more videos like this. Bye for now, and I'll see you on the next video.